C7, C8 spinal cord injury, complete. Paralyzed from the mid-chest down, partial paralysis in both hands.
You are untreatable.
Well, my friend, that was Dr. Strange stating that neurovascular damage cannot be treated until he went to Comrataj and met that bald lady. But who would have thought a living non-magician named Elon Musk would make it possible? This is what he has to say in a Joe Rogan interview.
In principle, fix almost anything that is wrong with the brain. Somebody who is a quadriplegic to full functionality. Like they can walk around, be normal.
Whoa.
This could be a groundbreaking step towards the benefits of future enhancement, or worse. But why are we talking about it suddenly? Elon Musk's groundbreaking neurotechnology company, Neuralink, has just unveiled that they've obtained the ultimate green light from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, to embark on a hair-raising clinical study involving none other than brain implants in humans. Can you believe it? We're diving headfirst into uncharted territory, my friends. This spine-tingling breakthrough marks a monumental milestone for Neuralink as they take their very first steps into conducting an in-human clinical study. That's a heart-pounding moment, filled with anticipation and excitement. The culmination of tireless effort and mind-boggling dedication from the ingenious Neuralink team working tirelessly in lockstep with the FDA. It's a hair-raising collaboration that's sending shockwaves through the scientific community. Quoting Neuralink's statement, and I quote, "This is the result of incredible work by the Neuralink team in close collaboration with the FDA and represents an important first step that will one day allow our technology to help many people." Goosebumps, my friends. This is just the beginning of an extraordinary journey that will revolutionize the lives of countless individuals. But wait, there's more. Neuralink isn't ready to reveal all the electrifying details just yet. They're keeping us on the edge of our seats, hungering for more. In their tantalizingly vague announcement, they declared, "Recruitment is not yet open for our clinical trial. We'll announce more information on this soon." The suspense is killing, and I'm sure it's sending shockwaves through your very core. Of course, you know Elon Musk can't resist joining in on the thrill ride. In a burst of exhilaration, he took to Twitter, his virtual pulpit of awe-inspiring announcements, and exclaimed, "Congratulations, Neuralink team!" The man himself, a visionary pushing the boundaries of human innovation, can't help but revel in this spine-tingling moment of triumph. So buckle up, my friends, for the most electrifying adventure of our time. Neuralink's daring plunge into the realm of brain implants in humans has been granted prestigious FDA approval. And while we eagerly await more details about this astonishing clinical trial, one thing's for certain. The future has arrived, and it's time to embrace the electrifying potential of Neuralink's groundbreaking technology. Stay tuned for the heart-stopping updates that'll surely leave you breathless. Elon Musk's idea behind it. A thrilling journey through the extraordinary world of Neuralink. Founded in the year 2016, nestled within the vibrant city of San Francisco, this innovative company is about to rewrite the rules of possibility. Brace yourselves for a tale that could rival the most epic blockbusters. Neuralink, driven by an insatiable quest for innovation, is determined to create something truly groundbreaking. The first ever neural implant that grants you unparalleled control over computers and mobile devices, no matter where you wander in this vast world. Imagine stepping into a scene straight out of Dr. Strange, where the mere power of thought transforms reality and spinal cord injuries are cured with the flick of mystical fingers. It's a breathtaking vision that ignites the imagination. But the brilliance of Neuralink doesn't stop there, my friends. Elon Musk, the visionary genius behind this endeavor, envisions a future where Neuralink becomes a beacon of hope for those grappling with debilitating conditions. Picture a world where the relentless grip of ALS or the anguish of severe spinal cord injuries is overcome thanks to the marvels of Neuralink's cutting-edge technology. It's a tale of triumph over adversity, where heroes rise to the occasion like the mighty Avengers assembling to save the day. But wait, there's more! Musk's unwavering belief in the limitless potential of brain implants transcends the boundaries of imagination. Neuralink has the power to unlock a future where the shackles of obesity are broken, where the enigmatic realms of autism and depression are conquered, and where the labyrinthine complexities of schizophrenia are unraveled. It's as if our journey takes us to a realm where X-Men-like mutants with extraordinary abilities exist turning the tide against the forces of darkness. And hold on to your seat, for the wonders of Neuralink are about to take an even more exhilarating turn. Musk's optimism knows no bounds, as he envisions a world where technology enables web browsing and telepathy. It's a realm where information flows effortlessly, like Neo traversing the Matrix, where the mere power of thought connects us to an infinite universe of knowledge. It's a saga that would even make the most mesmerizing sci-fi films pale in comparison. So buckle up, my dear adventurers, as we dive headfirst into this thrilling odyssey with Neuralink. From the majestic streets of San Francisco to the awe-inspiring landscapes of the human mind, they dare to challenge the boundaries of what is possible. Get ready to witness a spectacle that'll leave you breathless as Neuralink's quest for innovation merges with the realms of magic and wonder. Welcome to the realm where dreams come to life and the extraordinary becomes the new normal. Still miles to go. In the year 2019, Neuralink embarked on a daring journey testing brain implants on animals. It was a moment of both wonder and trepidation as the boundaries of scientific exploration were pushed to the limits. But little did we know what lay ahead. Fast forward to April 2021, and Neuralink unleashed a jaw-dropping video that sent shockwaves through the scientific community. A 9-year-old macaque named Pager showcased its extraordinary abilities, playing computer games with astonishing precision, all thanks to a neural implant seamlessly inserted into its brain. It was a scene straight out of a science fiction thriller, where the lines between human and machine blurred into oblivion. But the wonders didn't stop there. Neuralink, driven by boundless ambition, presented us with a dazzling array of technological achievements. A remarkable robot capable of delicately performing the intricate brain implant insertion surgery, a pig whose very legs could be controlled remotely by a computer, and a monkey that saw flashes of light all through the power of brain implants. It was as if we'd stumbled into the realm of Tony Stark's genius, where technology defied our wildest dreams. Yet amidst the marvels, controversy brewed. In a bold statement that rocked the world, Elon Musk declared his willingness to implant these brain implants in his own children, igniting a firestorm of debate. The ethical implications loomed large, casting a shadow over the seemingly miraculous advancements. Experts raised concerns about safety, security, privacy, and even the fundamental philosophy of integrating healthy individuals with such profound technology. It was a clash of ideologies, a battle between progress and caution that threatened to tear at the very fabric of society. But the drama didn't end there, my friends. Neuralink found itself under the watchful eye of federal investigations, plunging the company into a web of scrutiny and suspicion. The U.S. Department of Transportation launched an inquiry, probing whether Neuralink had violated federal law by transporting potentially hazardous pathogens without proper containment measures during the removal of brain chips from monkeys. It was a dangerous dance with the unknown, where legal and ethical lines blurred. Simultaneously, the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Office of Inspector General cast its gaze upon Neuralink, investigating potential violations of the Animal Welfare Act. The probe delved into the very core of the company's practices, raising questions about oversight and accountability. Congressional lawmakers, driven by a sense of duty, urged the USDA to delve deeper, uncovering possible conflicts of interest within the panel responsible for overseeing animal testing. The stage was set for a political showdown where power and responsibility clashed in a battle for justice. As the curtain falls on this chapter of the Neuralink saga, we're left pondering the complex tapestry of ethics and investigations that envelop the company. It's a tale that forces us to confront the moral implications of scientific progress and pushes us to question the boundaries of human achievement. Will Neuralink's audacious vision survive the trials it faces? Only time will tell as the story unfolds, leaving us spellbound in anticipation of what lies beyond. Thank you for joining us on this thrilling content. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. And as always, stay curious, stay inspired, and keep exploring the extraordinary world around us. Until next time, this is Talk of the Week. Take care, and we'll catch you in the next mind-bending video.